Hey everybody, thanks for joining me today. Today I'm going to give you my full impressions on the Mebak 5 massage gun. Let's get to it. So up front, full disclosure, Mebak did send this massage gun to me for the sole purpose of reviewing. So I told them I would test it out, and if I like it, do a review. So I like it pretty much, and I'm doing my review. So here it is. This is now the third massage gun that I've tested. I've tested the OPOV M3 Pro, the Recover Fun Plus, and now the Mebak 5. Of those three massage guns, I think this fits squarely right in the middle as far as my favorite, which I like. My favorite so far still is the Recover Fun Plus. This one is now second, with the OPOV M3 in third. But this is not a comparison video, but I will kind of reference those because it's what I compare them to when I test it to see if I think it's better. So with that said, the Mebak 5 is lighter. It's a 1.79 pounds. It's a 24 volt brushless motor, quiet operation, single type construction unit. So the battery does not come out. It's one piece attached to the unit, so you're not gonna lose that battery, which is a big thing. You know, you might throw it in the gym bag, maybe that battery falls out somewhere and you lose it, and then you gotta go buy a new battery, which is a big expense. So it's a nice thing for this Mebak 5 for sure. Another nice thing about this Mebak massage gun is the back has a touchscreen display with LEDs. So on this side, we've got the speed of the massage gun. And then over here, we've got the power, 10 being the highest because it's pretty much fully charged, just about. But then if you touch this little button right here, it turns on to the first level, second, third, fourth, and fifth. During operation, this one is pretty quiet. So I gotta say this is quieter than the OPOV, and I think probably a little quieter than the Recover Fun as well. So if you're gonna be using a massage gun during a Zoom call, this may be your choice to do that because it's pretty quiet. But with that said, quiet kind of relates to the amplitude and how it works. This one feels a little bit different than the Recover Fun massage gun, but more similar to the OPOV. And what I mean by that is basically, this massage gun has more of a vibration type feel to it when you're using it. Meaning it feels like it vibrates the muscles more versus a deep like penetration of those muscles. I could not find the amplitude rating anywhere for this. I couldn't find the Mebak website. Basically, this is a massage gun that's made overseas and then sold primarily on Amazon. So whatever the only data I could find was on Amazon, and that's whatever I guess Mebak provided to them. But unfortunately, I could not find the amplitude. This one does not feel to have as great of an amplitude as the Recover Fun, which is a 13 millimeter amplitude. The OPOV is 10 millimeter. This is probably no more than 10 millimeter amplitude would be my guess, just by the way it feels. Like I said, it doesn't have that real deep feeling, but it does feel really good because it does still vibrate and it does still work the muscles pretty well. So back to the battery being one piece, it is a solid unit, and the battery is supposed to last for 6 to 8 hours. That's what Mebak says on the Amazon site. So the charging time is 1 to 2 hours. I did not test it to see if it actually lasts 6 hours. That's a long time for a massage gun. So if you can turn this thing on and leave it on for 6 hours, that would be pretty impressive if it would actually still work. And that's probably on the lowest setting, but still, that would be impressive. If you've tested it down below, let me know in the comments. I'm curious. So it is a 24 volt brushless motor to get some of that quiet operation, you know, out of the whole unit. The battery is a 2000 mAh, so it's going to last you a pretty long time and easily rechargeable. But it does have a simple DC plug down here. You plug that in, plug it into your wall, and it'll charge. You're good to go. I got to say, it does feel nice in the hand. It's a sleek ergonomic unit is what they call it. Silicone kind of construction around it. Feels nice, feels solid, like the unit's built well, doesn't feel cheap. This is $100, so the Recover Fun is $169, I believe, and the OPOV was $199, but this feels honestly like it's built better than the OPOV. So the OPOV kind of felt like it vibrated, not the way it vibrates your muscles, but the unit itself felt kind of like it vibrated when you were using it. This one does not feel like that. It feels solid, so it feels like this would last quite a while. This Mebak 5 massage gun does come with a really nice carrying case, fits everything perfectly. What's even cooler, though, is it comes with a smaller case inside of the other case to hold all of the attachments for the massage gun, so they're not going to fall out when you open it to get the massage gun out, which is really cool. And as you can see here, the attachments, we've got 6 different attachments There's the large foam ball for getting, you know, deep tissue areas. There's the new piece to me that they call a shovel. Next, we've got the spine piece up at the top. And then on the right side, there's two flat pieces. One has a couple of bumps on top, which those feel really good. And then there's the trigger point bullet attachment, which feels really good, you know, in the hips and kind of just specific targeted areas. So it's a pretty good massage gun. You know, not the best. Definitely not the worst, but it's a good massage gun. If you're looking for one that is pretty lightweight, small, single piece construction, so you can just take this whole thing. You don't have to take the case, put one piece in it, maybe throw it in a gym bag, take it with you to the gym or a run or wherever you're going. If you're going on a trip, this would fit easy into a suitcase. So if you're looking for something like that, this Mebak 5 is gonna be a great option for you. If you look down below in the description, down there, I've got a link that'll take you to the Amazon store. You can purchase it or just see some of the reviews. It is rated really well on Amazon also, so that's a good plus for this too. But it is an affiliate link, just so you know. It costs you absolutely nothing if you're going to purchase the massage gun. If you would use that link, I would appreciate it because it helps the channel out, helps me continue to put out content. But yeah, that's it. It's a good massage gun. So if you are looking to pick one up for Christmas, for a gift, for yourself, for somebody else, give it a shot, you know? I think you'll be happy with it, especially at that price point. You can't, I mean, $100, you can't really beat that, especially with, you know, the six attachments this comes with, the good feel in the hand. I think you'll be happy with it. Well, if you found this video helpful, maybe you learned something about the Mebak, or it helps you maybe make the decision on which massage gun to purchase, I would appreciate if you would give the video a thumbs up. That helps the video continue to get seen more and helps the channel. And also, if you haven't already, I would also appreciate if you would consider clicking that subscribe button down below. And if you click the little bell, you'll get notifications when I release future videos, like massage gun reviews, other reviews, trail running videos, all sorts of things. So just another way you can help support the channel. One other note, the carrying case is also a little bit smaller than the other two guns I mentioned. So again, just if you're looking for a space-saving massage gun, this will be a good one to go for. All right, well, thank you very much. I appreciate you guys checking this out. If you want to see the video I did on the Recover Fun Plus massage gun, it's going to be right over here on this side. You can take a look at it. And then over here on this side, I've got a playlist of other gear reviews I've done where you can find the other massage guns and other products I've reviewed. So check those out. I'll see you over there. Thank you guys so much. I do appreciate it, and I'll see you tomorrow.